Hey guys, so this YouTube video is a little bit different than what I typically post, but I thought I would put together a compilation of all the TikToks I've made since I started TikTok back on April 22nd. It is now June 25th and I have 1.2 million followers. What? That's insane. I have been doing this for 20 years and I never was gonna download TikTok. And then quarantine happened, I got bored, so I caved and I downloaded it. And it's honestly so much fun just to make videos and just scroll through, see what other people are creating. But I'm glad I was able to bring a smile to your guys' faces while this whole thing was going on. I really missed performing and I'm really glad I was able to give some performing stuff to you guys through a different platform. I will be better about posting YouTube videos now that I have a consistent schedule again. I was trying to get into a routine. As you all know, it was hard being in a routine in quarantine. So it was really hard to get back into a routine once I started work again, then my business, and TikTok is honestly taking me places I never thought I was gonna go business-wise. So that's pretty cool. Without further ado, here's all the TikToks I have made since I downloaded the app.
Man, it sure is nice outside.
It is really nice outside.
Oh, man. Uh-oh.
What?
She's here.
Who's here?
The babysitter. Well, don't just sit there. Run! So good.
What's wrong?
I just don't feel good.
Let's give you a checkup. What?
I don't want a checkup.
It'll be really fast.
Yes, it will.
Just really quick. Bite onto this nerve here. Well, you know, ready? Okay, all done. Aiden, you're done. Let go. Ow. What was that for?
It tasted like marshmallows. Gotcha. What's that?
It's a banana.
Can I have one?
But bananas are for monkeys.
You're not a monkey.
So I like bananas. They're good. Ow! What's that for?
You're not a monkey. You just caused monkey business.
Hey guys, I have about 10 characters outside the dinosaur, so I thought I'd introduce a new one. This is Crush. He's a little shy. Get him out. Come on, Crush. It's fine.
What is that thing?
It's just a camera.
It looks like an alien.
Just come on up.
Hey, where'd it go?
Oh, it's fine. Come on.
I don't want to.
Just show them your talent.
My talent?
Yeah, come on. Say hi.
Hi.
Now, you wanted to play an instrument, right?
Uh-huh.
What instrument do you want to play for everyone?
The cello.
I'm sorry, the what?
The cello.
What's that?
No strings attached.
So Crush is afraid that no one can hear his cello.
Mm-mm.
So I have a different instrument here for him.
Oh, what does it do?
Well, you're gonna hit it like this.
Oh!
What?
It's loud.
It's supposed to be loud. It's me louder than your cello, okay? See?
Can I try?
Go for it.
I don't like it.
Why?
It hurts my face.
Okay, that's because you use your fin.
Oh.
See, I'm using my hand?
I can't get a sound. I have to use my head.
Oh, gosh.
I have a headache.
No.
I need a helmet.
A helmet?
Uh-huh.
Here, how about this?
You're joking, right?
What?
It's half of an eggshell.
Here, see?
Oh, I can't see!
Sorry, here.
I feel like an egghead.
We really need to go to the store.
Hey, help me out down here.
What?
I didn't say that.
Who did?
Me, down here. What the heck is that thing? I'm a naked puppet. Ew. Put some clothes on. All better.
have Cassie here, and she learned a new instrument.
Uh-huh. It's called the banana.
Wait, the what?
The banana.
That's not instrument.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not.
It's in my pouch. It's yellow.
Just because it's yellow doesn't make it a banana.
What is it?
It's called a tambourine.
A tambourine.
No, tambourine.
Tambourine.
Okay, repeat after me. Tam.
Tam.
Bor.
Bor.
In.
In.
I put it all together.
Tambourine.
That's gonna take some working on.
Look, I got it. How does it work?
You don't know how it works?
No.
You hit it on something.
Can I try?
Sure, go for it. Okay, ow! Not my head.
But it works.
Crush is helping me cook some breakfast this morning.
What are we making?
We're gonna make some bacon and eggs, okay? I taught you how to crack open an egg, so can you crack it open? Mm-hmm. What are you doing?
I'm saving it.
For what?
For later.
No, we're cooking breakfast now.
No, I want it for later.
Let's move on to bacon.
Bacon!
Yes, bacon. So I already have it laid out in here. We're just gonna lay the paper towel on top of it, okay?
Wait, what are you doing?
We're gonna put it in the microwave.
What's wrong with you?
What? And there you have it. Bon appetit.
It's missing something.
What?
There you go.
No question.
Hi. Are you a horse? Are you a horse? No.
Hi. Ah. Horsey. No horsey. Ah. Ah. Can't
stop it. Round two.
Get the doll, not me. Get the doll, not me.
So I have my ukulele here. Thought I'd play a little something.
Hmm. Hmm.
Phil.
Hmm.
Come on up here. You got it. You got it. You good? What just happened?
Hmm.
You what?
Hmm.
He said he tore his hamstring.
Hmm.
Here, just come on up. Come on. You wanna try and play something?
Uh-huh.
Go for it.
Uh-huh.
You got it.
Uh-huh.
Reach really hard.
Uh-huh.
Good job.
Uh-huh.
Sing Hey Soul Sister.
Uh-huh.
Hey Meghan, you wanna see what I just got?
Sure, where is it?
Check this out. Look at that.
What are the specs on it?
76 Trans Am, 400 horsepower. Oh yeah. Want to start it?
Sure.
Pretty cool, right?
Yeah, it is pretty awesome.
What are you guys doing with my car?
Aiden?
Run.
What do you mean, run?
I didn't die it yet.
How was your space adventure?
It was so much fun. I met someone up there.
Really?
Uh-huh. I brought them back with me, too.
Where are they?
They're right over there. Hello, Earthlings. I come in peace. Earthling? I'm a dinosaur. I haven't seen too much of your kind around here. That's because we're extinct. Well, then what are you doing here? Because I live here. The better question is, what are you doing here? I'm hungry. You don't need dinosaurs, do you?
So if you could wish for anything in the world, what would you wish for?
I wish you couldn't talk. Okay, sorry.
Schuster? What are you doing?
I'm trying to get my dark back. It's broken.
Well, this isn't gonna work.
Oh, I must be darking at the wrong tree.
Check out this camera effect. There's 9 of us.
9 of you?
Yeah.
I can only deal with one.
I'm covered in watermelon juice.
It's not doing anything. Oh my gosh. I had to... Baby, I'm strong. Little did I know I'm a champion. I'm a champion. So my cat loves to knock stuff over. This is the object we're gonna do today. I don't think this is gonna work for you.
Mm-hmm.
No, I think it's a little bit too big. Have you ever thought about singing?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I have a special microphone that'll translate what you say. Wanna try it?
Mm-hmm.
Go ahead. I think it's broken. Hang on. Here we go.
Hey, soul sister. Hey, darkness, darkness, still on the radio. Stereo.
The way you're moving, that you know.
Hey, soul sister. I don't wanna miss a single thing you do. Tonight.
That's good.
Man, this feels good, but I feel all the blood rushing to my head.
Yeah, me too.
You two don't have any blood.
What do you mean?
You guys are puppets.
Puppets?
Yeah.
What's a puppet?
Get us up.
Okay, fine.
I want to learn how to do a cartwheel.
I know someone that's super good at cartwheels. Mila! All right, Mila, go ahead and show Aiden how you do a cartwheel.
She's good.
Do you want to try?
Are you okay? My face.
So I think we have everything packed for our hike, don't you think so?
Uh-huh.
All right, let's make sure you fit inside the bag.
Wait, what?
The bag.
I'm not going in there.
Why not?
I refuse. That thing is half the size of my body.
I promise you'll be comfy this time.
Shh. Yeah, right. Remember what happened last time we did this? I ended up crawling up the mountain, you mean lady.
Okay, yeah, your legs got tired.
Of course they got tired. They're tiny. And maybe if you chose a normal hike.
This is a normal hike.
How long is it?
14 miles.
14 miles?
Yeah.
Normal people don't do 14-mile hikes. Oh, she's sweet but a psycho, a little bit psycho. At night she's screaming, my, 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 my mind. Oh, she's hot but a psycho, so left but she's right though. At night she's screaming, my, 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 my mind. Sometimes you gotta lose somebody just to find it, you really love someone. No, oh, oh. And I do, and I do, and I do, yeah. Sometimes you gotta lose somebody just to find it. You really love someone. No, whoa. Sometimes you gotta lose somebody.
Are we allowed to be back here?
Uh-huh.
You sure?
Uh-huh. I talked to the guy.
Did you?
Uh-huh.
Remember what happened last time?
What are you guys doing with my car?
Yeah. He said he's cool with it.
Okay. Is there a car you like?
Uh-huh, it's over there. Look at this car.
I like it.
It's red.
It is red.
Let's take it for a spin.
You can't drive.
Uh-huh.
Where's your license? Aiden. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Oh, man, I just really want to...
What are you guys doing back here? Are you still another one of my cars?
Uh-oh. Go!
Can I have a milkshake back?
No, it's mine.
It's mine.
Mine.
I'm a new soul. I came to this strange world hoping I could learn a bit about how to give and take. But since I came here...
What are we doing here?
We're gonna work out.
Me? Work out? You're funny.
Come on. Let's do some pull-ups.
How?
Look, I'll show you. See? Not too hard.
You expect me to do that?
You can do it.
With these muscles?
You have some arm muscles.
Uh-uh.
Come on.
How about I help you do pull-ups?
How would you help me?
Like this.
Now what?
Put me up.
Okay.
Mm.
What?
Go.
Okay.
Ah, that hurts.
Yeah.
My teeth hurt. I can swear I can do it. I feel it on my mind. If I drink, if I smoke, I keep up with the guys and I see it.
my house. What are you two doing?
What are you doing?
Stilts.
Can I try?
Sure. Here.
There you go, Aiden.
Dinosaur down.
Hey, have y'all seen this? I've always wanted to try it. Life hack.
I'm glad this life hack didn't exist when I was a kid. I would have needed more than 2 rounds of braces.
Man, I'm getting kind of hungry.
I am too.
What's that?
I don't know, pick it.
Okay, that is not a tomato.
Oh, it's a red nose.
For what?
Today's red nose day.
I know about red nose day. Hey, that looks pretty good on ya.
Oh, thanks. Well, what is red nose day?
Red nose day is a campaign with a mission.
What kind of mission?
Well, they want to help end childhood poverty.
Yep. And with that mission, they help fund programs that keep kids safe, healthy, and educated.
Well, that's pretty cool.
Isn't that what we want to do?
That's exactly what we want to do. We want to have a TV show that teaches kids about health, safety, fitness, and nutrition.
Oh, well, we better get to work.
Yeah, we better do that. Can I have the nose?
Yeah, sure. Hey, give me my nose back.
Here is the 60-second version on how my car was stolen.
What's me inside the car?
Yeah, about that. So I was working out at the gym.
Yeah, for a long time.
And my keys were stolen from the locker room. My car was recovered in Utah 4 days later.
Utah, it's like 8 hours from where we are in Colorado. And I had to deal with these stinky people that stole it.
My car was discovered at mile marker 121 in Utah.
That's like the middle of nowhere.
And it was discovered with the thieves pushing my car with a front end loader.
That's a heavy-duty piece of construction equipment.
Why were they pushing my car with a front end loader?
It's because they ran out of gas. I swear I ignored drain cells in the title that stole your car.
Oh yeah?
Uh-huh. Obviously you don't want to run out of gas. With a stolen car! Now we're reunited and it feels so good.
Here's the story of how I rescued both my cats. This is Bugs. I rescued him in December 2018 from a shelter in Fort Collins, Colorado. I kept his name Bugs because he looked like Bugs Bunny on the website. He still kind of looks like this, just a little more grown up. And he absolutely loves laser pointers. And this is Oki. I rescued him in June of 2019 as I was leaving a hotel to go perform a show at a library. He's a little stray cat, and he kept following me and jumping into my car. I couldn't just leave him, so we took him with us. And we took him to the vet. He ended up having ringworm and fleas, but we got that taken care of. After that all healed up, he met Bugs, and they get along just well, and now they're best friends.
What's this?
This is called Jenga. The goal is to have the tower not fall over.
Sounds easy.
Here, watch.
What skill? All right, your turn. Rose! All right, Danny, your turn.
It's close.
All right, so go ahead and get one.
Can I switch it?
No, you gotta stay committed.
What is this?
You gotta be careful, sack it up top.
You suck.
So some Chick-fil-A sounds really good right now, so I thought I'd order some Chick-fil-A with someone.
Hey, eat more chicken.
Let's try this out and see the Chick-fil-A's reaction.
Hi.
What can I get for you today, Meghan?
Can I get number 2 with no cheese?
Number 2 with no cheese?
Yeah.
Alright.
And a Coke.
Good choice.
Medium.
Medium?
What do you want? Hi.
What can I get for you today, Meghan?
Can I get number 2 with no cheese?
Number 2 with no cheese?
Yeah.
Alright.
And a Coke.
Good choice.
Medium.
Medium?
What do you want? Hi.
What can I get for you today, Meghan?
Can I get number 2? What do you have in your pouch?
It's supposed to be a boomerang.
Yeah, it is a boomerang.
It doesn't work, though.
What do you mean it doesn't work?
I haven't heard it go boom.
It doesn't go boom.
And I've been waiting a really long time.
For what?
It hasn't rang yet.
This doesn't ring, and it doesn't go boom. You're supposed to throw it at something, and it bounces back.
Oh, like this? It's not bouncing back. It's broken.
Oh my god. Oh my god. She touched the butt!
She touched
the butt! Ah! Good job, Meghan. I saw the light in a sunrise, sitting back in the 40 on the muddy riverside, getting baptized in holy water and shine with the dogs running. Say.
Uh-oh's right.
That's the last marshmallow.
It's not good.
We gotta go shopping, but...
But what?
But I don't have any money.
And?
You had money.
Well, we're back from the store.
They didn't have any marshmallows, but...
They did have marshmallow seeds.
We're gonna grow some marshmallows on our own.
Right, so we know where this is in the garden. I need you to write marshmallow plant on a stake, okay? Can you write it? Alright, good job. Now we need to plant the stake.
Wait, plant a stake?
Yeah.
We're planting marshmallows, not stakes.
Yeah, just like that.
Plant the seed! Daddy root thrush!
So I visited about 3 Targets, couldn't find these, so I placed an in-store pickup to pick these up in Longmont, Colorado. That's really good apple juice. Okay, let's see if this sounds like an apple. Let me show Crush. Okay, when you bite into this, it sounds like an apple.
No way.
Yeah, it's really, really cool. Here, see?
Let me try.
Go for it.
I want it.
No, Crush.
Not yet, though. 9.
Okay. What do you see? What do you see, Yogi? What? Okay, then.
This is a nice tent.
It is a nice tent. Well, now that we know how to set it up, let's take it down, okay? So the guy, take down the door.
The door, it's like a ghost.
It's fine. Let's see, it zips closed like this, see?
Ooh, let me try. That's fun. We're sleeping outside like this?
Yeah, we're gonna sleep outside.
Well, good thing I got this at the store.
What did you get? Garlic?
Uh-huh.
Why'd you get garlic?
Vampires.
There's no vampires out here.
Uh-huh. Yeah, they want to suck your blood. That's gonna protect us.
Aiden, there's no vampires.
Wanna bet?
Ooh, it's recording. All right, so we're gonna play hide and seek.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right, let's go. All right, Elliot, let's close our eyes. We're going to count to 10. Ready?
Okay.
Close your eyes. Ready? 1, 2. Close your eyes. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Ready or not, here we come. Where'd they go?
I don't know.
Found you.
Now you have to find the turtle.
The turtle's inside his shell.
No, he's not.
No? Crush?
Crush.
He's sleeping. Let's go find Aiden. Aiden? Aiden?
Aiden.
Aiden?
Hello.
Ooh, hi.
Hi.
We found them.
Dark skies and open roads, the only place that I call home. It's in your arms and in your eyes where I belong, and I don't know.
Hey Crush, are you still in there with that apple juice?
Yeah, I think I figured out why it sounds like an apple.
Why?
Because it is an apple.
What do you mean?
Grab it. See? Look, there's an apple inside there.
How did... What?
Man, I'm excited for this road trip.
I am too. So we have everything in the car we need.
Uh-huh.
And... Wait.
Is that Phil? Make it go faster.
Faster?
Uh-huh.
That's gonna make him dizzy.
So?
It hurts so much, I don't really know a lot about love, a lot about love, a lot about love. But you're in my head, you're in my blood, and it feels so good, it hurts so much. It feels so good, it hurts so much.
Where are we?
We're at Petroglyph National Monument.
Petroglyphs, hey?
Yeah.
I can read a petroglyph.
Can you?
Uh-huh.
Okay, what does this one say?
That one says Meghan's a terrible driver.
No, it doesn't.
Uh-huh.
No, it doesn't.
Uh-huh. They knew you were a terrible driver even before you were born.
Where are we?
We're at White Sands National Monument.
Oh, Walter Sand, where's the water?
We're kind of in the middle of nowhere. They use this sometimes as a missile testing area.
Missile testing?
Yeah.
I should have worn my dolan shell.
Where are you going? That's a battle droid in front of us.
That's not a battle droid.
Uh-huh.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is. That thing is going to start running at us any second.
I hate to break it to Aiden, but this is what a battle droid looks like.
That thing? It looked the same to me.
Even if you do get to space, how do you plan on breathing?
I have a helmet.
You do?
Huh?
Where's your helmet at? This is a fishbowl.
Yeah, it is.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not.
How do you even put your head inside of here?
It's just a little bit of a tight squeeze.
Okay, well.
I look good.
Okay, let's go ahead and take this off. Here we go. One, two, three. Ah. One, two, three. Ah. This isn't good.
Houston, we have a problem.
Okay, just stay calm.
I can't stay calm when there's a fishbowl on my head.
Okay, here we go. One, two, three.
Ah. That is so bad. It echoes.
I don't think you need this to get into space.
You're right. I can just use the stage star on my keyboard. Gyms are open now, right?
Yes, the gyms are open.
I want to start working out.
I can teach you.
What's this thing?
This is called a fly machine.
How does it work?
You're going to reach out with both arms, and grab these, and pull forward.
Okay, seems easy.
Go for it.
I can't reach it.
Why?
My arms are too short.
Just reach super hard.
Okay, we need to go to plan three.
What you doing? Hey there, Meghan. I'm just sitting here watching that marshmallow plant grow. What you drinking?
Oh, just some root beer.
Root beer, huh? I got an idea.
What's your idea?
Give it to me. Please.
Okay, here. Hey, Ain, what are you doing?
Huh?
Why are you pouring root beer on your marshmallow plant?
To make it grow roots.
Duh.
That's not gonna make the plant grow roots.
Then why is it called root beer?
It's just a soda that you drink.
A and W, lie.
Try out a flip.
Oh, what?
A flip.
What's a flip?
Here, like this.
You're joking, right?
What?
Fine, I'll give it a try.
That's the spirit.
Here I go!
Ooh, that looks like fun. What are you guys doing?
Flips. Do you want to try? Wesley!
Duh! Make it stop!
That was a close one. Phil? Get out.
Oh yeah, more than a... With it, group, drop! Oh yeah, I dig this.
I hope you guys enjoyed that. If you did enjoy it,
I will probably be posting a reaction video of me reacting to comments. I thought that would be kind of funny with a puppet and I just going through looking at the comments. But yeah, if you guys like my channel, go ahead and subscribe if you want to see more content. And I will be uploading a new video every Friday. That is when the new upload schedule is going to be. I feel like that's a schedule I can stick with considering it's pretty busy over the summer. But every Friday I'm going to be uploading a video. I'll see you guys then. Bye.